The abductors stormed the school with a convoy of trucks and motorcycles, killed a soldier and a police officer guard, and then entered the room where the girls were sleeping. The girls were then piled into the back of an open lorry. The kidnappers torched the surrounding town before fleeing the scene. Around 10 to 15 girls managed to escape by jumping from the back of the slow-moving lorry and hanging onto the low branches of trees before running into the bushes.